This last year has been one of the hardest for most of us. To be apart from people we care, to lose people we love, to embrace the suffering of so many people, all these experiences have challenged us in ways that we could not even imagine. Every one of us is responsible to keep COVID-19 out of our lives.
Our mindfulness about the dangers of COVID-19 is for our own safety, our family's safety, and our community's safety.
We should continuously raise awareness and build the confidence of all people that vaccines offered are proven and tested safe for vaccination and not be party to misinformation.
There are many rumors which are woven around against the vaccination process. Getting vaccinated is not against our religion, is not against our belief.
Although some ulama consider the vaccine as haram, we need to remember that there is also an Islamic principle which allows us to use this vaccine due to the emergency situations.
Don't blindly accept unverified information, those that are taken out of context, distorted and doctored to convey a certain point of view. Ehi Pasiko, the Buddha taught us to investigate and verify.
If you listen to the false rumors, you will risk your own life and you will risk the life of your near and dear ones.
I think it is far more important to focus on following the instruction and recommendation from the government. COVID-19 task force, health worker, and scientists.
Don't be hesitant to take the vaccine. To take the vaccine is to welcome God's gifts for humankind, for every one of us.
We need to put aside all differences and work hand in hand if we want to win the battle against COVID-19.
To fight COVID-19, to end swiftly and quickly, please vaccine for yourself, for your nation, and for the world at large.